Hi guys, how are you? Today I will show you this water damage phone. I will open it and clean it, and after clean it and I will see it's working or it's completely dead. So let's do it. Let's start. First you remove the SIM tray. I have already removed. So you use with this blade little bit. And we use this. This one you can see, this is some damage, so I will open this and this to check and remove battery first. Remove all screws and then remove battery first. So remove the battery connectors and then the LCD connectors, and now open this charging board to check the which part is the damage and it's need to be clean. And after I will clean it, I will try to turning on. If it's turning on, it's my luck, and if not, it's mostly water damage phone is 50-50%, 50-50 chance to work again, because it's gone in water before. So now remove this connector. So I need alcohol, this one, to clean this charging board first. A little bit in. You can remove the motherboard and check this. You see, this one is water, it's little bit here on inside, so I use this to side. Also, you need to check inside the Yes, water is gone inside here and it's damaged some icy, maybe. But I will try to this is Xiaomi Redmi 9A mobile and it's water damage, it's somewhere it's going on water and it's not turning on before. But now I will cover this after clean it and then try it back. So I will put back and check. If this one is working or not. So put back all. Cables and everything. Charging board. Put back on all connector and this cable. Put back on this screw. And then put back on this speaker. And the screws. Put back the battery connectors. And then this cover. So put back on all screws. I'll clean this cover. So put back on. It's charging and I think it's okay, but it's little bit the display connector. I need to clean more one time. So it's all done. See, it's some charging. So it's all done. So if you, it's the mobile is working, it means it's okay. It's not very very big problem. So it's clean, and after clean it's working. So I need one more time to open and everything again, clean it, and it's then it's working maybe properly. So it's all done. Thanks a lot. Watch my video and subscribe my channel, hit the like button and give it some comments. So thanks, see you again, bye.